गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 7। दिस इज द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ मॉरल टीचिंग। द नेम ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज द डेज ऑफ रिलीजियस सर्विस। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न अबाउट हाउ शुड वी स्पेंड द हॉलीडे, व्हाट डू वी अंडरस्टैंड बाय वीकली हॉलीडे, हाउ कैन वी मेक इट अ मीनिंगफुल डे एंड फॉर अ स्टूडेंट विच इज द बेस्ट यूज ऑफ हॉलीडे। I am going to tell about religion. A religion is a set of beliefs that is patiently held by a group of people that is reflected in a word, view and in accepted belief and actions. These beliefs according to some religion sets are often linked to supernatural beings such as a god, a number of god or spirits. Religion day. It means people of different religious worship in their own religion on a special day. For the Muslim, it is Friday when they go for namaz to the mosque. The Christian go to church on Sunday for their religious service. Sikh go to Gurdwara. For many Hindus, Monday is the special day of prayer and a visit to temple. Not only religious but also institutions like school and college, offices, factories have one day the week as a holiday. Sometimes the whole country follow a fixed weekly holiday. Shop and market too are closed on fixed day of the week. This weekly holiday has a meaning and serve a purpose. It is normally a day of rest and recuperation. It means recovery from exertion. In many countries, people are given a sabbatical period. Sabbatical period means a time period in which a person does not report to his regular job but who remains employed with that company. A time of rest when they can spend time usefully in doing the things depending upon the study in their profession. Now we will talk about the student, how students should make their holiday useful. Student make its meaningful day by spending the time in good reading, painting and some other useful hobbies. They can also be spend time in the personal growth in their own religion. They can visit their place of worship and spend a little time in prayer. They can read a little from holy book and try to understand the meaning of passage and paragraph. Now we will tell you what are the benefits of what people do for their religion. In religion day, many people distribute foods in poor. They pass law as to how many steps they could take on the sabha, how much work could be done and all other details. But where was the service of Lord? The day is made holy by prayer to God and serve for fellow human beings. It would be very useful to read an explanation of the important festival of their religion, their meaning and significance. Through religion with help them in mental and emotional growth. In this chapter we get learn we should always help to the poor people, we should spend our time in good deeds and worship our gods from time to time. We hope with the help of this pattern the student would benefit and enjoy the learning process. Thank you.